I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Windsor High School, and welcome back to the Windsor High School Student News.
Freshman, JV, and varsity volleyball is at Perryville at 4, 5:30, and 7. JV and varsity boys soccer play St. Pius at 5 and 6:30, with varsity at 5, JV at 6:30, and girls tennis is away at Farmington at 4 o'clock.
Now, cut to Mason for the weather.
Thank you, Evan and Allie. Today's weather is going to be sunny with a high of 83 and a low of 53.
Congratulations to the freshman volleyball team for winning the Herculaneum Freshman Tournament on Saturday. Great job, ladies. And congratulations to the varsity volleyball team for winning the North County Tournament on Saturday. The Owls went 5-0 and didn't drop a set all day.
The Windsor wrestling team is working to support student-athlete Sean Poley, who played football and competed in track and field. Sean recently had surgery and is being treated for Ewing sarcoma cancer. Donations to the Make-A-Wish Project can be made to Coach Yost or Coach Ford. The next math club meeting is Tuesday, September 13th. Meet first shift of Owl Time in Mr. Saddam's room, room 224. Come see what math club is all about.
Explore St. Louis Art Museum, excited about having lunch with friends, and come join Spanish Club. Bring your $20 dues to Ms. Maksimovich by September 14th, which is this Thursday. Don't wait, get your spot today.
Welcome back, Winter, to your word of the day. Today's word is tenable. The definition of the word is
capable of being held or defended, reasonable.
In a sentence, this is:
she was very disappointed when her professor told her that her theory wasn't tenable.
Do you think you're funny?
Not really.
Do you want to get on stage and not memorize lines?
Could be fun.
Come to the Improv Info Meeting on Tuesday, September 13th, during the second shift to Owl Time in Ms. Crabtree's room 135. Look for the giant improv sign. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Crabtree or come by her room. We will see you there. Today, September 7th. Be an early bird, save $10 by ordering your 2023 yearbook by September 15th. Go to balfour.com to get yours today.
Remember to inspire, achieve, and succeed. Fire!